Mr. Rich Brinsfield on the upright bass, everybody.